My name is Cynthia Novak, and this is the western side of my YouTube videos. In fact, what you're looking at is the tropical zodiac for each sign as we move through the month of July. When we talk about the tropical zodiac, what we simply mean is the zodiac most people in the West are familiar with. If you know your sign, you are right on target. In fact, each sign gets to experience the transits personally for them. Aries, the past 12 months have been a challenge in one of many areas of life. Change is familiar to you. In fact, you're one of the signs that are great at change. But boy, has it been a tough time. And slowly things are beginning to move. That Mars-Mercury retrograde this spring has been hard for you. Aries hates to have to slow down and wait. But the good news is in July, you charge ahead. Tell us all about the news. Send us postcards because we want to keep up with you. For July, Taurus really gets some good news. Taurus is innately resistant to change. The standing joke is you can beat on a Taurus all day long and he's not going to change until he's ready. I can speak of this because I am one. This month, things are starting to move. As that Saturn starts to pull away, Taurus really gets to see that his hard work is going to pay off. Trust me, Taurus will surprise you by the end of the year. Gemini loves to think and talk and share. Many Geminis have had a really hard time this year. In fact, a number of them have had strange health problems. Finally, things are starting to move away, and believe me, your attention to detail and mental rest, although it's been enforced on you, is going to pay off in the future for good health. Cancer, like Aries, has been having a tough time. Yes, I can promise you that your hard work will pay off. I know you want to leave a legacy behind, whether it be in your family or your work, in some area. And it seemed, at least lately, that things have been lagging. As we move through July and the rest of the year, that's going to really pick up and you will see the results of your efforts. Leo would like to be the center of attention. Okay, we all know that story about Leo, but what if the Leo, the lion, has been in doubt or dread of the future? That's been happening to a number of lions lately. And my challenge to you, Leo, is what if things all went right? Oh, I know it's been 2 years of frustration, but believe it or not, things are turning in your favor and you will get to feel like royalty again very soon. Virgo, your dreams help you prepare for the future. Pisces is the sign of dreams and it's opposite of Virgo. Here's a little surprise fact. Pisceans and Virgos often find each other to balance each other out. And this month, Virgo is really getting to appreciate the dreamy side of being so analytical, that balance himself. Virgos are looking for a new work, looking for better pay, and one of the things that they're so good at is helping people organize their thoughts, their time, and their energy, putting the pieces together. That's a great area to look, but ask your dreams for confirmation. Libra wants nothing more than for everyone to just get along. In fact, if people could be civil, change would be so much easier. Libra is great at that. In fact, Venus rules Libra's sign. One of the things that's been very hard for Libra is the fact that there's been one obstacle after another. And they've been going on most of this year. The good news for Libra is as the planets move forward and that Mars leaves you alone, finally, you're going to be able to take that momentum and go forward the way you planned at the beginning of the year. Scorpio, things heat up. You're tired of putting one foot in front of the other and waiting to get results. Trust me, it's just a little while longer. Scorpio is really good at having a rule book, really good at wanting the rest of the world to understand what's right and wrong. In fact, it's one of the great perfectionists. But few people know how sensitive you are and how good you are at tapping into your gut level intuition. That intuition will pay off, even though people have laughed at you up until this time, this year. Sagittarius, wanderlust is your passion, and the desire to leave the familiar and go somewhere else is so strong right now, it's hard to even slow down. But I'll give you something that you may not have thought of. If someone from your past calls, go ahead, take that meeting. Go ahead, go to a foreign place and reconnect. There are people from the past coming to remind you of what your promise to the world has always been, to be literally the best traveler in this journey of life that you could be. Don't give up. Capricorn, now what? You've done the hard part. You're where you need to be. Things are starting to build, not as fast as you would like. And yet you have laid such a strong foundation. Everything is where it needs to be. This summer, it looks like people are not there for you, like they're not even supporting what you're doing. I believe in you. I believe that you're going in the direction you need to go. And I can promise you that by the end of the year, you're doing so much better. I can even give you a date to watch for, and that's November 1. I wish you the best, Capricorn. Aquarius. It's a surprise to many, but you see the good stuff out there. In fact, this is really a good month for you. You're enjoying studying different things. The analytical engineer inside of you wants to understand how it all works. But this month, you're so engaged in momentum that you're leaving doubt behind. It'll feel a little scary to you when you find yourself showing up at a Power of Positive Thinking workshop. But believe it or not, the mechanism is there, and you'll enjoy it too. Pisces. Pisces is the biggest dreamer of all. And many people doubt that Pisces really has the wherewithal to go forward. This is a really interesting time for Pisces. Many of you are ready to change work. Many of you are standing there and having to face the naysayers one after another who don't believe that you've really thought through what you're doing. I know you have, and I also know that you will find support for your plans, although they may shock the people around you. You will find support for your plans in people you have not yet met. So get out there, Pisces. Knock on the doors, because this is really a preparation time for the success that you know is coming, but the folks around you are terrified of. This is based on the tropical zodiac. Tropical astrology moves on the solstices and the equinoxes. The sign Aries always begins on the spring equinox, the sign Cancer on the summer solstice. It's very valid and valuable. The planets in you Vedic video is based on the sidereal zodiac. If you want to turn away from that because it's unfamiliar, just I'm asking you to simply trust me that the power of the planets in Vedic astrology and knowing your Western sign truly can work together. And I hope to see you in August.